You, Hojin, Nicolas Ribs, and Shin Lim. Wow. Now, Henry, I know that as well as acting and being an AGT superfan, you've been writing some children's books. Tell us about
that. We do. We wrote our last trilogy with Lynn Oliver. It's called Alien Superstar. A young man, 13 years old, has to leave his planet. His grandmother builds him a ship. He lands on the only address he knows in America, the back lot of Universal Studios, and he gets on a television show. And he thinks Beyoncé wrote Alien Superstar for him.
Oh, that sounds like my life.
No, it's true. Gentlemen, that was unbelievable.
That is great. Thank you.
Oh.
After the break, it's Drake Milligan and Chapel Heart.